just realized I did it again. I've got to snap out of it. Oh my god! Why am I so used to doing that? That's gonna be too slow. I'm betting you this is gonna be too slow. If it is, I'll just go for 1-2-G. It apparently was 1-D underground, so now I don't have to go for it. I'm surprised I saved that frame roll. That was a math pull right there. For those wondering, that was a math pull because I jumped a frame late off the stair and somehow readjusted correctly. Honestly, I think I'm just gonna do 8-3 flagpole glitch on this run for fun, just so I can at least get to World 8 once. I don't know about that buzzy beetle. I thought I was dead there. That looked like a really high jump. Ooh, we hit the first pixel. Alright, one more hard jump left. Yes. We got it. It doesn't matter what the beetle said. Alright, this is the one where I need to stomp the extra two. Stomp him. We got it. Alright. That one didn't get lag frames, so gotta go for the B press. That one seemed really bad. Oh, we're set up. I'm actually kind of mad I got the setup. I kind of wanted to just avoid it. Why, dude? No, screw it. 8-3 flagpole glitch after that run just seems really, really, really stupid.